you get 10 marks. If you are not able to answer the question will be passed to the next team. If the team answers the past question, they get 5 marks. Okay? And then you get a question for your team. If you score, you get 10 marks. Alright? Is that clear, everyone? Okay. Second one is a buzzer round. Second round is a buzzer round, which is based on GK and current affairs questions. In this round as well, you will have 12 questions. And the team, whosoever presses the buzzer first, Carbon dioxide is correct answer. No? Okay, so what is the correct
answer? 26th July.
So it is celebrated on 26th of July. Alright. Let us see the next question.
Correct answer.
Answer. Yes. Answer.